love working with all the different variety of kids. The kids are the biggest thing for me. And, you know, every day is a different day and every day is a new day. And it's always fun to see, you know, just their little growth throughout the year and throughout the day.
And she was a classroom paraprofessional for us. The day before school started, she took a substitute position as a teacher for an early childhood special education classroom. She handled it like such a pro. She just immediately took over, implemented all these great and fantastic routines and procedures and strategies, and she just really was phenomenal, phenomenal at the top of her game.
I was really honored. I did a lot of work this year with being the substitute, rolling into the classroom teacher, and it was very nice that, you know, I was recognized for the hard work that I did.